Things cannot remain where they are. The world is at this point, you know, that anything can happen. You know that lunatic in North Korea can reach America now with a nuclear weapon. Can reach, easily reach South Korea, can reach Australia. And he's not all there because he's motivated by powerful demons and fallen angels, which have an agenda against the rest Western world. You need to pray for that situation, you know. You know, it's a difficult situation. Whether to go in and then overnight with a massive strike and wipe out most of North Korea, or try to, you know, talk it over. He doesn't want to talk, though. So we're in that dilemma. Either way, there's going to be a lot of casualties. We need to pray. Pray that God will take control of that situation. Things cannot remain.